This isn't a wedding poem. If you were expecting to hear words in sync with bells, audible prose gently lifting veils, I'm sorry. There aren't enough rose petals to sprinkle on this to make it what you expect. But then again, this kind of love isn't what you expect. This brand of love only comes from God, laying a hand on your chest, reaching into your soul and extracting the best. Who he was, who she was, had to be casualties. So consider this more like a eulogy. Removing incomplete remnants of you and me, relics of our past, separate lives laid to rest. Until at the end, all that's left standing is this union of we, beautifully. Being this in tune doesn't come without a sound check. In you, I discovered an everlasting crescendo. Her walk is jazz improvisation. Each stride is perfect. She is poetry in motion. And he is a 90s rhythm and blues, break beat smooth with a backspin. Hey lover, you make me want to spit bars in a booth. Record 18 tracks of just you.
Girl, you may now kiss your boy.
I just adore you. I want to absorb you and pour you back into yourself so I can have another glass full. And with us, it's never half full or half empty, just overflowed.
My name, come on.
See, first of all, yes. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start, yeah?
Yeah.
Ever since you met me,